Welcome back to another part of Murder Soul Suspect, part 3. So we're gonna finish what we're doing.
I need you to keep your distance from the scene here.
What happened to Peter?
And collectibles.
Still under investigation.
Guy got thrown out of a window. We're still looking at the details.
God, why can't I think of anything original to ask?
I should make sure I stay with these people when I go. Why don't they just tell us?
But they're pretty sure he's not around now.
Officer Morgan.
Why does everyone need the gory details?
Just mow out, okay?
Maybe Scott would loosen up.
I'd appreciate it.
Hey, Broyles. You seen that little girl that lives here? If she turns up, you come find me. Got it?
Long gave me that gun. What was the killer doing here in the first place? What did I miss?
I don't know how this will end. The killer is an enigma to the police and a lurking shadow in my own life. If only I can keep Joy from harm, I would do anything, even push her away, if it meant pushing her to safety.
So I got all the collectibles, that's what I was looking for, I'm making sure. I'm gonna start on the clues in a minute, finish up this story part, just double checking everything, just wanna make sure.
tenants, if they're still alive.
Turn around. You're under arrest. Was he after the girl? Where'd she go?
Thank you.
some of this is tricky, man. Sorry for not really talking so much. I'm trying to figure these out. This is... I think it's gonna be the photo.
Should get this balloon to Rex for that Amber Alert.
Anywhere that I could stay, just for a little
while. Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here to help.
Gun me down in the street and you didn't even check for witnesses? Like you're untouchable. That girl is my only lead. I need to find her. Still hate heights.